Hey guys, it's Luz here, and today I'm doing a birthday update because yesterday was my birthday. I got three cool things for my friends and family. So I'll start off with the big thing first. The first thing I got is the Panasonic ZS50. I'm saying it like I know it, but I really don't know much about it. It's a really good camera. I just used it today because I had it charging all night last night, so show you guys when it turns on. It's really cool. The lens is pretty nice. It's got a really nice focus to it. It focuses in really fast. The quality on the camera is really good, and I really like that zoom. It goes super far. I was using it today, and I'll probably be using this for like some vlogs or something, walking around my neighborhood, something like that. I don't know, going out with friends or something. But I really like it. It's a silver and black one. It has a nice little case I have it in. And I'm just really happy to have a camera because it's a really good camera too. And I'm happy to own one. The next thing is, well, there are pretty much two things. I'll show you guys this. I got a iPhone 5S. I know it's not like the new phone, iPhone 7 or something, but I'm actually really happy to get this because I haven't had a phone for a while, so I'm happy to actually have an iPhone. This is my first iPhone, and I've been playing lots of games, listening to music on the bus, way home, to school, whatever. Yeah, so I'm happy that I got a phone. The next thing is, it's part of the phone too, it's the phone case. I got it from my friend. She watches my videos, so if you're watching this, thank you for the case. It's a really nice 21 Pilots case. I like how it's just black, white, and red. And I'll probably keep it on until I get my full-on protective life-proof case. So, yeah, this is a pretty quick video, I know that. But, yeah, I just want to show you guys some cool stuff I got from my friends and family. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.